Hello. I wanted to show you this game I just bought on Steam, Subnautica. It's an early access game. I purchased it on the Steam sale after seeing some videos on it on YouTube. Just started out doing hardcore mode. Don't know what to expect, but I got caught watching a YouTube movie of this and felt like buying it instantly because it looked really beautiful and felt like recording this when I started out, because this is the first you see when you climb out of your pod. And I find it to be very intriguing. Let me show you your pod. This is where you start out, you know. You notice it's dropping a bit in FPS, but whatever. Maybe I can lock it on 100. I don't think you can do that, actually. Alright, this is a survival game. I got that from that video, but more or less you're supposed to swim around. I choose hardcore mode, so I am not, I don't know if I'm allowed to say, but more or less I only have one life.
Caution, readings from the aurora suggest erratic fluctuations in the primary dark matter containment field. A breach of the main drive chamber may cause a cascading quantum flux detonation.
You know what, I'm going to try to swim to that spaceship that crashed. FPS dropped a bit there, but whatever, fuck it. I'm running everything on Ultra, of course. There's some odd sounds coming from the water. I find this to be very beautiful. Oh. You know, some dropping, you know. This game actually runs well, but the thing that it drops so much makes it stutter a bit. I wish I could cap the frame rate.
Warning, readings from the aurora exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the dark matter containment field. Spikes in quantum fluctuations suggest an uncontrolled cascade detonation will occur, with a probability of 83.5%.
I don't understand the shit she's saying. But whatever. You see, so you need to stay hydrated, and find food every now and then. Radiation detector. What the fuck? This is my ship. So I basically can't get into my old ship. Can I pick this shit up? Oh, nice. That's good. This is basically a survival game. At least I got the part right when I... the radiation. And you know, my health is dropping. So.
Emergency. Readings from the Aurora show severe instability in the primary drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Maybe I should so I can pick this fish up. Okay, no, I don't know why I died. What if... Okay, so I just managed to eat that fucking fish. And I started over again, I died of that radiation explosion. But finally, now I understand how to eat things, you know. I'm going to hunt this fish now. I'm going to show you guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yep. I don't know if I can catch multiple ones. Nice. No. Okay. So now I'm going to shoot that shit. Look at that. Now I need to fix this. I need to get water. I don't know what to get water. I need air sac, okay? I know. Okay, we're going. I know, I've seen that fish around here before, so I think I can find it. I don't know, I'm going to save now, because I don't want to die. Assigned air sec.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You see, that it's starting 40 FPS really well. But you know, it doesn't happen that often. It's like it's loading
emergency.
New
10
environment.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
I know what I'm looking for, but I can't find it. I found multiple air sacs around this area before. You can dig like that as well. Oh, finally.
Emergency.
Finally.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, oh. Where's my ship? I wish I could lock my frame rate, because the stuttering is bothering me, but whatever. It's still playable. I don't know if it's because I'm recording as well, but no. Thank God for science. Now I can think. Yeah. No, I should probably find more of those.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Kind of deep here. I don't know if I'm still recording. Should check. So I was standing in my base, fixing food, and I realized my power is decreasing. And it picked up. On this one, battery. This is probably what I need. Pretty obvious. I will go and get some of those mushrooms I throw away earlier. Okay, don't find some mushrooms. It's night now. I think the sound is a bit annoying actually at the moment. Can I eat on the water?
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where was I? So I was hoping I could power my ship with its battery. It seems like my ship is restoring itself. Didn't need to craft the battery, that was pointless. But whatever, I got to get the battery at least. Yeah. Don't craft the storage container stuff. I don't know what happened to my storage container, did I just lose it? What? So I used up all my shit, but I didn't get the storage container. Alright, so I managed to draft a container where I can store my metal parts. I'm going to try to put it somewhere close to my safe zone. Thinking about dropping it in one of those tunnels. Yeah. So. Dropping it here. It should be fine. Never mind. So I'm going out scouting. Thing is, just swimming around here is fucking great. At least I think so. Lot of metal shit.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Look at this, this is amazing. I think I need to find more metals, more ores as well. Fuck, I need to get up.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I did manage to get up, okay. But he actually passes out. I know those fishes are dangerous, as you know.
Ah.
I think I need to check my blue.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maybe buy one of those, I think. I need to find titanium. Should be inside caves, right?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What? Yeah. Oh. I fucking need to get more oxygen. Bigger tank. For diving.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I got to drop something from my inventory. Fuck those.
Emergency.
I don't
10
think I
seconds
can.
Of oxygen remaining.
Whoa. Oh, definitely. I think I should head back to what is that? Okay, I'm going to craft another container. I managed to craft tubes, so now I can be underwater for a longer period of time, you know. Okay, that's fucking the problem. Okay, fine. right now, actually. I need one more of this. I don't know what I can use it for, but... save on this. This should be fine now. Alright. These are actually dropping away, but you know, I think they will get stopped there. Those guys over there. If you swim close to them, they attack you right away. That's how I lost my health, you know. We'll swim back now. Actually might not make it in time. This was not good. Not good at all.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I get this sound bug. The song gets awful. I don't know why. I think it happens during night. I don't know. I need to find some copper to build a battery. I'm looking for that. What is this? It doesn't hurt to harvest some other useful things as well. It could be my PC, I don't know if it's the game, I don't. I got some titanium. Oh wow, I think I should grab that fish as well. Sooner we'll need water. If you see those fishes, you should just fucking grab it. They contain water that you can use. Wow, another one, I'm lucky. I usually don't find them that often, but I guess this was just the time for that. Huh, fucking good. Jeez. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. I don't remember where I found copper last time. But you know, it feels somewhat logical that it should be around here. Something dangerous here. I don't know. You seem to regenerate life as well. You see, I haven't crafted any medical kits, but yeah, I finally found some copper. Fuck this. I can head back now. You see, now the sound is fine, so I don't know where that comes from. Could be my PC. I'm going to cross some water as well. No, I shouldn't have cooked that one. Why did I do that? That's fucking water. They should not get cooked. Whatever. Yeah, we're fine. So you know here, this is what you can crop. And I want to crop this one battery because I need power cell. So I crop this one and now I should be able to crop power cell.
Oh yes.
Right. Because I want to do this. And this one. Yeah. We'll get there. Should say no. Then I feel like pointing out how beautiful this game is. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. The only bad aspect of it is that it's somewhat spiky for me because it drops every now and then from 100 frames a second to like 70, and that it gives this stuttering feeling, but whatever. And still, I can't figure out what to build it. I need to figure out that. Again, the fucking sound. And it's in this fucking environment, I can't get caught, it's fucking annoying. But aside from that, the game is great.